just forgot to start recording the video first. As I could see in the first part of the gourmet lessons, the dish will not always work out even if the ingredients are in the correct order. In this case here, I need mutant rat tail, young Verliac leg, and fragrant orchid. Let me see if I have everything in stockman here. Old Gourmet and his pranks. Now I don't remember the face of this fragrant orchid, and with that I don't even know if I have it. Whenever you don't know what something looks like, try to find it here on the board, as this will help you not to waste your time. And now I know I have this item and what it looks like. Here it is. It was all right in my face and I didn't even see it. Oops. Missing the legs of young Verliacs. I sold the legs of Verliacs, but I think I have them in another stockman. Let me see which of those here in the Outlands. And here are the legs. Now I'm going to get them, but I'm going to cut that part so it doesn't get too long and exhausting. For you to locate yourself, I'm going to leave here from the gourmet village, and I'm going to the swamp, and then I'm coming back here. I arrived in the swamp, and the bad part of this place is the toxins from the environment slow us down, as it affects the recovery of our stamina. I bought a gas mask, but I continue to suffer from the effects of the environment, so I don't use the mask anymore. A Verliac that no one has cleaned up yet. Thanks. Well, now it's time to go to Gourmet. I advise you to take at least 10 parts of each item, because these dishes don't always work out even if it is in the order indicated, and my goal here is just to make it clear that you just need to follow the sequence that is described in the quest. As you can see, even in the right order, the dish didn't work on the first try. very good. Out of 3 attempts, 2 worked. Now let's compare it to the dish that somehow went wrong. See that in at the level of intoxication was 2% and it is not indicated for consumption. Now you can see that this dish has 1% intoxication, and if it is 2% you will be intoxicated for a long time, and even losing health. Here in the perk tree you can make the distribution of skill points you can control from the level of food poisoning to the environment, among other skills of your character. Never forget that. The problem is that resetting this table is free until the 15th of this month. That is, October 15th, and then this will have a cost. Here is where you activate the immunity to food poison, but until you have enough points to activate you will have to do a lot of one time, and daily quests. Finally, you can find Verliex here on E4 and F4 courts, but usually these Verliex only drop one leg. And you can find more in the swamp, and these swamp Verliex drop up to 2 legs. Good luck and thanks for watching.